Everybody put your hands up, let's go. Oh, na 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 na. Oh, yeah. And him tantayo, him tolli. Umuntu wambi. Him tolli. Stand aside. Me, yeah, right. Him tolli. Sweet love. Me, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2018 Sports Awards in TUT Mbombela Campus.
So, ngiyajabula ukunibona nihleli kamnandi ku right. Ngiva inhliziyo yami iba nice ibaxosolele ngiphindze ngithi mina umoya wami uyavuma. Umoya wami uyavuma.
But let us remember tonight why we are playing sports. Winning is good. Winning championships is even better. But there's something else about sports that makes it unique. We play because the first time you stepped onto that field, onto that court, that track, that you knew that is what you love to do. And you kept on doing it. We put in the work and the time to get better because that's what we want to do.
There are always benefits when you do something. When you play sport, you make family and friends. That is why when you are in the sport field and one player gets injured by another player from the opposite team, some want to fight, some want to not fight. They just bafuna kulamula. Just because we are a family and we are friends, we are one, we are organized, we are a unity, we are one person, one way, one heart.
What you can mention is a healthy mind is in a healthy body. Always remember that when you engage in any sporting activity. And also that sport is a universal language that is spoken by all the people of the world. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I say to all the recipients, all the participants, and everybody in here, I thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here at this glittering evening to celebrate excellence by sportsmen and sportswomen who work tirelessly to position TUT Sport in Mbombela campus at a positive note.
Chilenge. I'm a third-year tourism student. We're attending today the Sports Awards, which were very amazing. Everything, every detail was very amazing. Congratulations to everyone that got an award.
For namhla, TUT bengum MC welisuku ku Sports Ma Awards bekumnandi kakhulu.
The TUT Mbombela Sports Awards is for celebrating the hard work that which were done by our students in the previous year. We have almost 10 sporting codes on this campus. I can't really name them, but they are 10. And our students today, they were showing us that when what they do in the previous years, today we're celebrating what they did in that year.
We must achieve academic excellence. We must achieve what we call a student leadership. I think sport creates that platform for every student to be a great leader.
My name is Mike Mutiva. Sports assistant to Mr. James Malele, sports organizer of this campus. I got award for special award. I was been recognized as a special person in the sports department, and I'm very happy for receiving the award.
Minjani vitoramina mina Thabang Mabuza, sportsman of the year at the TUT Mbombela campus. I was nominated for player of the year and sportsman of the year. And I got those awards,
Hi, I'm Sakile Kunga. I am the head coach of the TUT basketball team. This year was a great year, even though we came third in the log. The one thing I think we have a lot of room to improve We just need more players, more support, and definitely next year we'll be doing bigger and better things.
My name is Tumelo Khwete. I got an award of USA participation in sport. But then this year, I'm not happy with the performance. Next year, I'm willing for the best. I believe in myself. I have dedication, focus, and I believe that I can do the best.
My name is Terence Magia, representing here today, representing the Mbombela campus. The event went very well. The Sports Award 2018, the majority of our students are continuously participating in the sports. As they say, healthy mind required to be physically active. We hope that next year, again 2019, we are going to have as many students participating in sports, so that if we are to participate in sports academically, students will also be able to do much better.
Hello, my name is Nosi Pongosi, and I've been nominated for four categories. One for Best Academics in Sports, the other is Sportswoman of the Year, Best Player of the Year, and I'm very excited because I won all four categories. Very, very excited and very thankful.
Hi everyone, my name is Chablane and my surname is Hornsby, and I'm a 2UT student, Mbombela campus. I have started training karate in last year, and I've managed to come out the best karate athlete for this year. I feel pretty good of this event that took place, and I really appreciate the fact that we are being supported by the sports organization and the sports office as well.
The Grind Visuals, hashtag Memories in Motion.